Man United will use January transfer window to sign replacement of 29-year-old. Manchester United plan to sign a new left-back in the January transfer window due to Luke Shaw's injury setbacks. Manager Ruben Amorim is targeting players like Bournemouth's Milos, Kerkez and Wolverhampton Wanderers' Rayan, Ait-Nouri. Other potential signings include Girona's Miguel Gutierrez and Benfica's Alvaro, Fernandez. Please subscribe to my channel.